take a lot of pride in the fact that I'm a part of that Peoria tradition that went to the University of Illinois.
Jerry was a great first guy for that Peoria pipeline.
We're back live at Assembly Hall as we get ready to prepare for the Class AA Basketball Championship. Heaved it up! No good! And Peoria Manual has won the state championship! They're the state champs, the Rams of Peoria Manual.
Number 40, Sergio McClain. Number 52, Marcus Griffin. And for Manual in his first season, Wayne McClain.
Johnson, but his shot blocked by McClain from behind. Bucked out for Coleman. Manuel is going to win the state championship. The party is on in Peoria. Manuel is the Class AA state champion again.
Thornton Wildcats against the Peoria Manual Rams.
Number 30, Frankie Williams.
It's good as
Jeff. Guy's going to take it in. Oh, erased by Griffin.
Close.
Well, McClain, I should say. Here's Griffin.
Does he have a nice touch of what?
Williams low. That should be a double dribble.
Look out.
Griffin smashed it because the defense rested. Everybody thought it was a double dribble on Williams. Williams. Trying to go up over Randle Allen. He does. Williams in the lane. Good move.
What a terrific player for a sophomore.
Rams hanging on to a 7-point lead.
To the tie.
Get it up court 3-on-1. They're going to go for it. The plane.
There it is.
That's it. Do it.
That'll do it.
And Peoria wins again.
The three-peat.
Well, I didn't want to let our seniors go out with no win, so in this day house. So.
Tonight they're going for the record, 4 straight state championships.
Ooh.
Wants it in the lane, puts it up and in at the buzzer. Frank Williams baseline jumper, and I think they'll count the basket and the foul. The ball goes inside, they come in to help. Sergio McClain for a big three. McClain, spin move, big time move. Sergio McClain down ball, kicks it back. Frank Williams for three. That's the danger when you double the post. Inside McClain, got it, count it, and he's fouled.
Champions for the fourth consecutive year, unprecedented in state basketball history. Peoria Manual Rams.
You can only tie 4. You can never beat.
During their overlapping careers, they led the Rams to 4 Illinois state championships, 3 of them with Sergio's father, Wayne, as their head coach. And now the trio hopes to take its show all the way down the road to the Final Four.
Killer, or the girl Cedar. Look at his kicks, look at his car, all I say is.
Oh, they're gonna lob. The lob to Griffin. Illinois wins it.
Oh, watch Mr. Wilder. Oh, Derek Holcombe, putting a shot of passing around.
of March.
When they see me off in traffic, they say GZ on some other shit. Send them running straight back to the dealership. Me, I'm in my spaceship, that's right, I work for NASA. This FNH is not a fraud, call that my bodyguard. Call that your bodyguard, yeah, that's my bodyguard. Wear a lot of jewelry, young don't do security. It was whiter than a napkin, harder than a dinner plate. If you want it, come and get it, you know I stay super straight. Put on for my city, on for my city. I put on for my city, on for my city.
Gets it to DJ, left corner, three in the air, good! DJ to the left corner, fires it, and got it!
Why not?
Number two!
Why not, DJ?
We're tied! Paul, looking to inbound, gets it to Griffin, layup!
No! What a game!
They're rushing the court!
What a game!
Illini have won on a Griffin layup! They have upset number one!
You know the saying, all good things must come to an end. But there's also a saying that says history has a way of repeating itself. So I'm sure there's some 7th and 8th graders out there that may end up starting a new tradition of Peoria players going to the University of Illinois.